Hi everyone, my name is Andrea from the Columbus Metropolitan Library. Today I'm going to read you a story in Spanish and then translate it for you in English as well. We're going to start by singing a song in Spanish. Many of you may know this song in English. It's called Bingo. But today we're going to do it in Spanish. And to save a little time, we're just going to do the beginning and the end, okay? So why don't you sing and clap along with me? Un granjero tenía un perro que se llamaba Bingo. B-I-N-G-O, 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 y se llamaba Bingo. Un granjero tenía un perro que se llamaba Bingo. Y se llamaba Bingo. Great job, everyone. Muy bien. Today I have my three dogs with me. This is Luna, Nala, and Titus. And because I have three dogs, I'm going to read you a story about a dog. This dog's name is Bizcocho. Bizcocho va a la escuela. Escuela means school. Bizcocho goes to school. And as a special treat, I have my own bizcocho. So let's see what happens to him in the story.
Quédate allí, bizcocho. Perritos no pueden ir a la escuela.
Stay there, bizcocho. Little puppies can't go to school.
Pero bizcocho estaba muy triste y quería ir a la escuela.
But Bizcocho was very sad, and he wanted to go to school.
Bizcocho encontró la escuela.
Bizcocho found the school. Uh-oh, I wonder what's gonna happen.
Bizcocho quería jugar.
Bizcocho wanted to play.
Bizcocho quería escuchar el cuento.
Bizcocho wanted to hear the story, just like my bizcocho and my three puppies are listening to my story.
Bizcocho, ¿qué haces aquí en la escuela?
Oh no, bizcocho, what are you doing here at school?
Bizcocho, ahí viene el maestro, corre!
Bizcocho, here comes the teacher. Run!
Bizcocho, escóndete en mi mochila.
Bizcocho, you can hide in my backpack.
¿Quién es este perrito en la escuela?
Who is this little puppy that's in school? Uh-oh, the teacher found him.
Está bien. Bizcocho puede estudiar con nosotros hoy día en la escuela.
It's okay. Today, Bizcocho can study with us at school. So he gets to stay and play. Yay! The end.
Colorín colorado, este cuento se ha acabado.
Thank you for listening today, kids. And if you want more books in Spanish, go to columbuslibrary.org.
Gracias por escuchar este cuento, y si quieren más libros en español, por favor vayan a la página web columbuslibrary.org.
Gracias. Thank you.